This Aristocrat game was played in the Eastside Cannery on the Boulder Highway in the Las Vegas area, and I played it in 2017, but I forgot that I had played it then when I played it earlier this year in 2020 in the Gold Coast, also in Vegas. Now, the game is kind of intriguing to me because during the bonus, the Macaw will position itself on the center line if you happen to get a winning spin. Now, you didn't get to see that in this particular case, but the reason why the center line is significant is if you were to get, for example, five of the Macaw to show up anywhere on the board during the bonus, they'll also reposition themselves on the center line when the and make the pay a 100 times the credit. So that would have been a very significant win. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe so you won't miss a video, and visit our website to learn more about slots and casinos. If you like this video, please give it a like, and we'll also answer your questions and comments.